Blender 3.5 finally released. In this update, the developers present us with many new features, improved the curve-based hair system which was introduced in Blender 3.3, added new the essential asset library comes with 26 hair assets. In this update, a lot of attention was paid to the hair vector displacement map, but here is my favorite. Compositor now works in a 3D viewport. It's absolutely changed the approach to work. Blender 3.5 added the ability to make composite and write in a work process in a 3D viewport and see the result immediately without doing render. In one of my videos, how to use Blender only to create a realistic art, I talked about how to use a compositor in a Blender to achieve a realistic render and add effects and work with render classes. Then the process was built in this way. We did the scene, set up the light and did the material, everything in 3D viewport. Then we did the render and went to Compositor, where we already did the post-production and finished our art. Then, if you wanted to change something, you did render again and your post-production was added to the result of the new render. Now the result of working in Compositor can be seen in the 3D viewport. So, this significantly speed up the work, because now we don't need to render and then make a post-production. Everything can be done simultaneously, doing modeling and see the results that we did in Compositor. So, let's see how it works. I made this simple 3D scene. Open Compositor and let's add some color gradient. Grade a few shadows and highlights. As you can see, the result is immediately in interactive render and works really cool. Let's add glare effect. Unfortunately, it doesn't work with fog glare now, but it works with other glare effect and you can see the result immediately. Even if I move or rotate the sun, glare immediately works. It's very convenient. Now everything happens in one window and you do not need to render and then do post-production in Compositor in a Blender. But now it doesn't work with all nodes. All available nodes and how it works can be viewed on the website of the developers. There is also information that they will add support for all nodes in the future. But now it works cool, although I do not have the opportunity to work with my favorite mist pass and 3D viewport. But adding visual effects and mask already works, and it's good because I see the result in this very moment. That takes work on project to the next level. So, in Blender 3.5, I immediately do post-production in the same window where I set up the scene and work with the materials. By the way, in my opinion, the performance of the compositor has also significantly improved. Everything works much faster than before. It's also possible to manage how a compositor will impact on your 3D viewport, only for the camera, or the whole scene, or you can full turn off it if you don't need in this project. You can work in the viewport at once with post-production and effects. Adjusting the camera angle becomes more and more interesting. When they will add the multipass compositing option to the 3D viewport, it will be so amazing, because already now for many tasks you can use Blender only and do everything in one program, but with multipass compositing in 3D viewport, I will make full-fledged compositing right in the viewport. Just imagine how it will edit in the viewport using crypto-made masks. With each update, Blender becomes more and more like a universal tool that can become a substitute Photoshop for me. Yes, unlike this, it will be possible to draw us in a Photoshop, but to make compositing in post-production way is not necessary to draw. Blender already can do for a long time, and with an update, expand this possibility. Also, they update cycles, and now the render with many lights gives the best results than before. Spotlights now support non-uniformal object scale, animation, natural beauty, and more. But for me, Compositor in a 3D viewport is generally needed for my projects, especially commercial projects where time is very important, and giving result in one program is very cool. If this video was interesting for you, please subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Hit the like button, it will help more people to see this video, and I'll see you in the next one.